your weather where you live forecast with meteorologist Jake Reed.
Such a beautiful fall day. It's hard to believe that this time tomorrow, in just about 24 hours, we're likely going to have several areas of heavy rain. So our weather is going downhill. Enjoy these last few hours while it's still nice to be outside. This is a live view in downtown Huntsville. The sky is not clear like it was earlier. We've got a lot of clouds that are already beginning to move in. It was nice and sunny all day. Look at Huntsville. The high was 72 degrees. That was after a morning low of 44 degrees. Check out the record. My goodness, 23. We're not going to be quite as warm tomorrow, though, because we do expect more clouds and more rain. Tonight, though, is going to be dry, more than likely all the way through at least the first half of tomorrow. The clouds will be thickening overnight. In fact, out toward the shoals right now, the sky is just about overcast as we speak. Rain's going to move in earnest Saturday afternoon. Can't rule out a stray sprinkle before the lunch hour, but I really think it's after lunchtime and then near and after sunset when that heavier rain is going to start moving in. And yes, some of that rain will be heavy. Some of us maybe even picking up more than 1 inch of rain, especially south of Huntsville. Temperatures are cool this evening. It's down to 46 in Fort Payne. Scottsboro's at 48. Muscle Shoals at 53. I don't expect these numbers to fall a whole lot more from where they are right now, and that's because we've got those thick clouds that are moving in right now. The low in Huntsville, about 49 degrees, and we should stay dry throughout the rest of tonight. There you see those clouds. They certainly are no shortage of the clouds moving in from the west, and they will continue to be with us all night long into tomorrow. Look at all of this activity out toward the west. We've had some flooding, some severe weather. I've just got a new write-up on valleywx.com right now, so be sure to check that out. We've had flooding, we've had tornadoes, and all of this activity associated with the storm system is headed toward the east. Luckily, we are not expecting severe weather here, but we are going to be getting some wet weather. Let me show you the future cast. This is brand new model data just coming into the Weather Center. You're the first to see it. By lunchtime tomorrow, this is suggesting a few light showers north and west of Huntsville. That's certainly possible, but I really would not be too concerned with rain before the lunch hour. Look at this. By 5 o'clock, we've got some heavy rain moving into the shoals, and throughout the late afternoon, early evening hours, that begins to march to the east. By 7 o'clock, it's raining fairly heavily in Madison, Athens, Decatur, Moulton, Russellville, Tharptown, and that's going to continue to spread east after dark. By 10 o'clock, it's really coming down on Sand Mountain, Lookout Mountain. Meanwhile, just some light showers left behind in the shoals. So early tomorrow, don't be worried about too much rain. That's going to continue into Sunday as well. We do start to dry out, though, by Monday. Still some showers possible, especially in the first half of Monday. I do expect drier weather to return by Tuesday, and much of next week does look dry but pretty warm. Robert, those high temperatures, 78, 77, that's pretty close to record territory for early November.
We don't need that.
I'm kind of ready for some more fall weather that's going to last longer than a day.
So am I, sir. Thank you.